The time for autonomous vehicles has arrived, and we're looking forward to building with GM AI in all three areas. AI for manufacturing, so they can revolutionize the way they manufacture. AI for enterprise, so they can revolutionize the way they work, design cars and simulate cars, and then also AI for in the car. So AI infrastructure for GM, partnering with GM, and building with GM their AI. So I'm super excited about that. One of the areas that I'm deeply proud of, and it rarely gets any attention, is safety, automotive safety. It's called halos. In our company, it's called halos. Safety requires technology from silicon to systems, the system software, the algorithms, the methodologies, everything from diversity to ensuring diversity, monitoring and transparency, explainability. All of these different philosophies have to be deeply ingrained into every single part of how you develop the system and the software. We're the first company in the world, I believe, to have every line of code safety assessed. 7 million lines of code safety assessed. Our chip, our system software, and our algorithms are safety assessed by third parties that crawl through every line of code to ensure that it is designed to ensure diversity, transparency, and explainability.